Hi, I am the creator of Font Playground, a design tool that allows you to create designs using variable fonts. Variable fonts is a new type of font that can reshape itself to your liking. Why is it better than traditional fonts? Most traditional fonts only have a few fixed weights like regular and bold. Variable fonts let you have those fixed weights as well as all the weights in between. And weight is just one of the many parameters you can reconfigure. Variable font empowers your design to be more detailed and expressive. With Font Playground, the power of variable font is fully unleashed. Stretching text in most design apps destroys the letter form's proportions, resulting in bad design. Look at how horizontal strokes become thicker than the vertical ones. In Font Playground, the text is reshaped dynamically to fit the text frame without destroying the proportion. You can control more parameters of variable fonts intuitively, such as slant. What you're looking at is not full italic. It was carefully drawn by type designers. Optical size. Pay attention to how the type is redrawn to render much more legible at smaller sizes and much more elegant at bigger sizes. X height. This kind of intuitive on-canvas control was never possible before Font Playground. You can change the two parameters simultaneously. This helps you explore the true potential of variable fonts that have multiple parameters. When you're done, take your designs anywhere by exporting HTML and CSS code directly to Colophon, or just copy and paste. In the future, more features are coming to Font Playground, such as animation. Stay tuned for more!